this is how she's been eating the last couple days.